That's why it's called a moment of truth.